Welcome to FonePaw channel. In this video, we are going to teach you how to wipe passcode of your iPhone. Remove Apple ID and reset screen time passcode. First, wipe the screen passcode of your iPhone. Open FonePaw iOS unlocker and choose the wipe passcode option. It helps you get into the disabled iPhone quickly. Step 1. Click Start and connect iPhone to the computer. Step 2. Confirm your device information. Click Start. Step 3. Wait till the downloading firmware process ends. Step 4. Follow the instruction to confirm. Step 5. When the progress bar goes to 20%, follow the instruction to put your phone into recovery mode. Step 6. Make sure your device is connected during the unlocking process. Now, the screen passcode is wiped. You can set iPhone from scratch. Second, remove Apple ID. If you forget the Apple ID and want to sign in a new account on your iPhone, select Remove Apple ID. Step 1. Click Start and connect iPhone to the computer. Step 2. Read the warning. Step 3. Click Start to remove Apple ID. Step 4. When the Apple ID is moved, your device will restart automatically. Step 5. Enter the passcode of your phone and you can get into the iPhone without Apple ID. Don't forget to read the warning. Third, reset screen time passcode. By turning on screen time, you should know how much time you have spent on your iPhone. If you forgot the passcode, just click on screen time to reset it. Step 1. Connect your device to the computer and click Start. Step 2. Remove the screen time passcode successfully. Step 3. Follow the instruction to set your device. That's it. FonePaw iOS Unlocker helps you remove the passcode on iPhone. Wait. There are a few things you should know before you leave. Now, just go to www.fonepaw.com and explore more amazing products.